David Cassidy is dead. His publicist confirmed he has passed away days after word came that the Partridge Family star was in a Florida hospital suffering from organ failure. In the 1970s, there were simply fewer bigger than Cassidy. He rose to fame as a singer on the sitcom that saw his TV family travel around the country in a multicolored converted school bus.
Very, very proud of the fact this was the most successful lunchbox in history.
David Cassidy was 67. I'm Oscar Wells Gabriel.